I'm going to do a TPR on this horse. So I'm going to feel the pulse right here, and I'm just going to count it for 10 seconds. Okay, so I got 44, which is a little bit elevated. So next I'm going to count his respirations. So I'm just going to kind of feel and watch his chest rise and fall. Okay, so we got 60 for his respirations, which is very elevated actually. And then I'm going to get his temperature. I got 99.1 for his temperature.